Good morning, guys. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm just walking up to work, waiting for a lift. Got my glasses on, look like an idiot, but whatever. See what we get up to today. See if I can record another video. And I've got better internet coming tomorrow, so I've got fucking loads of videos to upload, so keep out for that. Keep your eye out for that, should I say. And we'll see what we can get up to today and film. Using my phone. Don't have my GoPro with me, so yeah, let's see what we can get up to. Bringing these lambs into the shed to foot trim them, foot bath them. Sold some lambs today, with a bit of luck. So, I'll just video me getting them into the shed. And then, whatever else we've got to do today, I don't know. As you can see, there's a fair lot here to run through foot bath and do. And right now they're being stubborn. Go on, yeah, fucking. Go on, that's it. Once you get a few. Fucking dumb bastard. Go on! Right, I think I might have to put my phone down to get these into the shed. Alright, we've got them inside, thankfully. Got a foot bath there, but I forgot my foot trimmers, so I have to go into the bin now, into the feed bin, and get my foot trimmers. And I don't need my spray, do I? Because I'll just send them through the foot bath. Come on! What do you reckon to the new toy, yeah? A 190. 190 Eco Power Boom. JCB skid steer. Beast. Right. I'll do that. What a beast that is. Right. So I can open this now. Nice. Get me in foot trimmers. If you guys want to see more of this sort of video, let us know. Because we're getting us new internet tomorrow, so I can upload them all. So that's a good do. So I should be able to upload more videos and get the channel actually going. So yeah, got all these to foot trim. Got some orange foot trim of these. Some good looking lambs. And some poor looking lambs in this lot. Some midgets in here. I don't know how many there is. I'll count them as I put them through. I've got well over 200 lambs left on the farm to actually sell. So hopefully we can get rid of all these fucking things. Because there won't be much more of these sort of videos because cows are coming in tomorrow. So I'll catch up with you guys after I've foot trimmed these maybe. Right, we've got the old Fendt 516 with trailer on and Bell's Pike, and we're just going to take it back down to the farm now. It's nice and warm in this cab. Foot on clutch, turn the key. So she starts up. Now what we need to do is wait for this and click the tick, and all that information comes up, and then and away we go. I'm only filming on my phone, so it won't be. we're just going to take it back down to the farm, because we've done as what we have to do now, so just take it back down to the farm nice and steady away. Back onto the road and away we go. Like, she's a good tractor, it's just expensive for what she is. And there has been some faults this week with the punctures and electrical faults and fucking warning lights and all that, so we're just gonna cruise down to the road 3.7 mile an hour, because you don't want to make a mess up here no more. So that's it, isn't it? Which is what I happen to be doing. Yeah, if you are going to think about getting a tractor and you have about £100,000, I'd recommend Fendt 5 and 6. Or if you have a bit more, I recommend Fendt, they are good tractors. Especially this one. Came on before. Great, we're at the road, nearly at top of farm, so I'll stop me recording here.